Hello friends, it's a pleasure to be on the show titled Spirit of Womanhood, celebrating the spirit of womanhood, organized by Sanjukta Parikh and Gallery Artemisia. It's truly a subject that is close to my heart, mostly because I'm a woman, and the next thing is I'm a thinking woman and a creative one. So I really enjoy painting women from a very early childhood. I don't know why, I think I was appreciating beauty. That could be the reason when I think back. And my journey was, I started painting dwelling series in the beginning, just because I found the white canvas very challenging. So I divided space and created a dwelling series that would be seen from my studio window those days. And there was a lone woman standing in a balcony. And now that woman has taken center stage, and I have been painting women since then. And mostly a lone woman having a dialogue with nature,